Hey everyone, this is Angel from Alex Gaming with a brand new video for Pokémon Legends Arceus. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick walkthrough so you can complete one of the parts of the request number 22, Eerie Apparitions in the Night, which can be unlocked during the night in Jubilife Village after reaching rank 3 in Pokémon Legends Arceus. Here I will show you the location of the 20 remaining purple flames that can be found in the Cobalt Coastlands. Be sure to check out more Pokémon Legends Arceus videos that I will be uploading to this playlist right here as a progress for the game. But for now, I hope this was useful, thank you for watching, and keep enjoying the game.